Hi, this is Laura Gaeta, president of the Lakeland Downtown Chapter of the American Business Women's Association. This Wednesday, November 6th, we have our new member lunch. It's from 11:30 until 1 at Grillsmith at Lakeside Village. New members will learn the dynamics of our chapter, as well as how to log on to the national website where you can find our APEX free and very reduced online training and community connections, which is the network of members across the country. And then in 2 weeks, November 13th, is our general meeting, and that will be held at Grasslands Golf and Country Club from 11:30 until 1. We have Danielle Drummond, the Executive VP and COO of Lakeland Regional Health. She is in charge of the Medical Center, the Physicians Group, the Hollis Cancer Center, as well as Joint Ventures, Facility Design and Construction. Danielle is going to take time out of her very busy day to come and talk to us about the importance of leadership, leveraging your strengths, finding your passion, and achieving balance. She's also going to share how her background and experience help develop exceptional results in our community. So this is one you won't want to miss. Go to the website and register today. Have a great week.